squat reach. What we're going to do is we're just going to touch the ground, we're going to come up, we're going to touch the ground and come up like so. So we're just getting that heart rate going, and then each exercise during the recovery I will demonstrate, so we'll move right in, so we don't need to sort of hang around, wait around. We're going to get right into the class, we're going to get hot, we're going to get sweaty, we're going to work up a good amount of calorie burn. Alright, so we're going to go in 10 seconds. Just get the music on there. So we're going to go in 7. Remember, squat reach. We're going down and we're pressing up. Breathe into the way down, out the way up. 2, 1, let's go. So we're going to go up. There we go. Like so. Touch the ground, reach up. Touch the ground, reach up. Good. Nice and low. There we go. Good work. Keep that going. Good. Reaching up. Breathe in, breathe out. Breathe in, breathe out. Good. Get the core engaged when you're coming up. Up to the sky. Reach up, 20 seconds to go. Let's go, 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 go. Come on, reach up nice and tall. Good work. Squat all the way down, touch, back up.
10 seconds.
Touch, 10 seconds. Keep it going, keep it going. Go, 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 go. We get 20 second recovery. 2, 1, and rest. Good. The next one we have is running back and forwards. So we're going to be running forwards and we're going to be running back. We can also do this side on, so we can be here if we space this way and back. We're just going to run back and forth and we're just going to make sure our heart rate's up. We'll get 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's go. So we're running forwards and then we're running back. 2 steps forwards, 2 steps back. Like so. Good. So again, I can be diagonal here and back. Diagonal. Bop, 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 bop. Go, 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 go. Go, 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 go. Keep nice and low as well. We're keeping that heart rate high. Bop, bop, bop. Small steps. Good work. Small steps. Again, I can change direction. I can go this way. Back. Go, 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 go. Go forwards. Good. Again, I can come towards you. We're here. Back and forth. Back and forth. Good work. Keep that going. We'll get 8 seconds. Let's go, 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 go. Come on. We get 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And rest. 20 seconds. So I've got the heart rate nice and high. Next one we're going to do is forward and back lunges on the right leg. So here we're going to go back and then we're going to go forwards like so. Alright, so we're going to go back, forwards, back, like so. 2, 1,
let's go.
Let's go. Back and forwards, same leg, if I go forwards here, I'm going back, like so, going forwards, going back, going forwards, going back, going forwards, alright Simba, how you doing? There we go, keep going, keep going, keep going, there we go, nice work, 20 seconds to go, so our right leg, moving forwards, moving back, forwards, back, we'll change on the other exercise. We'll go left leg forwards and back. Let's keep going. Keep going, guys. 2, 1, and rest. So all we're going to do now is we're going to change legs. Right leg we've done there. Then we're going to go left leg forwards and back. All right. Say hi. There he is. We'll do it with a cat. We're going to go. We're going to go 5. Eh? So we're going to go forwards and we're going to go back. 2, 1, go. There we go. Let's go. Let's get an exercise in, Simbi. Let's get the reps in. Go on, mate. Let's go. Good work. He's not even phased. Keep going. Left leg. Go, 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 go. Here we go. How you doing, me man? You alright? You love it? You building up the cardiovascular here? Hey? Watching daddy work? Keep going. Keep going, guys.
10 seconds.
Back and forwards. 10 seconds to go. Simba's cheering you on. Come on. Let's go. Go on, go on, go on. 2, 1, and rest. How was that? Was that good? Go on, be mine. Right, so next one is foot taps. What we're going to be doing, let's go to the ground. We're here. Touch, touch, touch. 2, 1, let's go. Touch, touch, touch. Go, go. There we go. Backside off the ground. Get that balance. Keep going. Keep going. Keep going. There we go. Touch, touch. We're working
halfway there.
The backs of the arms. We're also working on the balance, but also because we're working loads of muscles at the one time, we're boosting that heart rate. 10 seconds to go. Maintain balance, maintain focus, we're almost there. 2, 1, and next. Good work. Next one we've got is pop-ups. We're going to be sitting in the centre, and then we're going to come out to the side, and then back into the middle. Out to the side, back into the middle. Alright, so we're going to do that nice and fast, like that. Alright, we'll get 5 seconds. 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Here, back in, back in. Good work. There we go. Nice and smooth. Nice and smooth, guys. Here we go. Go by the side. Here. Keep that going. Keep that going. Good. We're almost there. Come on. In the middle. Back out. Halfway in the middle. Back out. You're doing well. Let's keep it going. Keep it going. We're almost there. Keep going. Keep going. Give us 10 more seconds.
10 seconds.
Give us 8 seconds, guys. Come on. Keep working. Breathe. Woo. Breathe. Woo. Come on. 2, 1, and rest. Good work. The next one we have side running. So what you're going to do is either you can go this way, we're going to go to the side, and then back up. Or we can go lengthways, go to the side, and then back across to the other side. Alright, make it a wee bit harder. You can touch the ground. We get 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Touch the ground, across, touch the ground, across. That's it, there we go. Good, good, good. Keep it going, keep it going, keep it going. Woo, keep working, keep working, keep working. 25 to go. Side to side. Good. Side to side. Again, I can go down halfway to the narrow side of my living room or the hallway. If I don't have that space and the width in a room, go side to side. Alright, side to side. Keep that going. Keep that going. Come on. We're almost there. 3, 2, 1, and recover. Next one and our last one, exercise number 8, is walkouts. Feet just over shoulder width apart, and we're just going to walk all the way out, and then we're going to walk all the way back in, like that. We're going to continue to do that for 40 seconds, and then that's our 8 exercises done. On to calf core. 2, 1, let's go. All the way out, back in, and up. Good. Again, widen your stance. If you feel like you need to bend your knees, you want to make sure those legs are straight. So we're stretching off those hamstrings. And we should be really starting to feel our bodies nice and warm. We're working up a sweat, but it's not too crazy. Keep going, keep going, keep going. You guys are doing so well. Keep it going.
10 Come on.
10 to go, guys. 10 to go. Keep that core tight. Go on, all the way.